I'm Chrissy Duffy for Smart Turn News. The Anglo Irish Bank will be split in two by the Irish government in order to reduce the cost of the bailout to taxpayers, as reported by MarketWatch.com on Wednesday. The lender will be broken into two separate businesses, a funding bank for holding deposits and an asset recovery bank for handling loan assets that are not transferred to the government's National Asset Management Agency. According to the Irish government, the funding bank will not work with any new lending. I'm Chrissy Duffy for Smart Turn News. For more news and market analysis, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's Trade the Trend. Also visit our website, tradethetrend.com, for more headlines.